My name is Natalie Fletcher. I'm 29 years old, and I'm a painter. And I'm driving to every single state, and I'm painting two people in each state.
I've got me in the morning, I've got me.
Girls, guys, young, old, body type doesn't matter to me. I'm in a van that I bought and converted into kind of like a sleeper camper sort of thing. Every time I paint someone, the question that I ask them is, I want you to fill in this blank. I love my body because. When they're painted, there's something really special about their perception of their body. They're no longer this insecure human like we always like to be. They're this piece of art.
I've got me.
So we waste so much energy, so much negative energy on hating ourselves. And instead, we could be doing so much with that if we could just learn to like love ourselves for the way that we are. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not there yet, you know. I might never get there, but I'm working on it.